welcome to my channel if you're new, and welcome on back, girl, if you're returning. I appreciate each of you who come back every week for more videos from your girl. My name is Trishina, for those of you who don't know, and I run this channel, The Stylish Engineer, and my channel is where beauty, brains, and fashion collide. I want to quickly apologize for not uploading a video last week. I am so, so sorry, y'all. If you saw my previous videos, you know I was waiting on a package from Shein to arrive. Unfortunately, I think due to like shipping issues, it hasn't come in yet. However, I didn't want to leave you all hanging another week, so we do have a fun video coming up for you all. As you saw in the title, we are doing a how to style a white turtleneck video. So I thought this would be a fun video because we are in fall season, we are approaching winter, and who doesn't have a white turtleneck in their wardrobe? I'm just gonna be giving you some key points on different pieces you need in order to make these looks work. So we are gonna have fun in today's video. If you aren't following your girl on Instagram, go ahead and follow me on Instagram. A lot of the pieces that I show you in my hauls on YouTube, you can see how I style them over on my Instagram page. So go ahead and follow me at The Stylish Engineer. I also am a very frequent poster on Instagram. So if seeing me just once a week on YouTube isn't enough, you can see me a whole lot more on Instagram. So without further ado, let's go ahead and hop into the video. All right, girl. So basically what I'm going to be doing is giving you all a look into how you can kind of spice up and jazz up a plain white turtleneck. So I'm wearing the turtleneck here. The first outfit I'm gonna show you is going to be paired with these mom. All right, girl, so here is the first outfit that I had on. Let me go ahead and take off these sunglasses. But this is how I put the look together. I went on and paired the mom jeans, as I mentioned, with a, I think this is called camel, like a camel tan colored coat. It is a faux wool coat. I also paired it with some simple black boots. Also, I paired it with a black simple handbag that matches the boots, and then the fedora hat. Y'all know, if you watch my videos, y'all know I love me some fedora hats. And then I also paired them just with some simple black sunglasses. So this is the whole outfit. I really like how it pairs together. I will highly recommend, again, to get fedora hat in your wardrobe. I also recommend some kind of wool or faux wool coat that's oversized that you can wear it with layers underneath. And yeah, this is the whole next idea for an outfit is to wear your white turtleneck with some skinny jeans. I'm gonna back up so you all can see the shoes I'm wearing. They are some simple black combat boots. I'm gonna go ahead and layer on the jacket and accessories with it just so you all can see how the whole look comes together. Okay, girl, so this is how the look comes together. I really like this look. I just paired it with a fanny pack, but instead of putting it on my actual waist, I went on and put it across the chest like a lot of people are wearing it now. And then, like I said, this black moto faux leather jacket. It is a fitted style jacket. I would highly recommend, if you don't have a black moto jacket in your wardrobe, to get one in your wardrobe. I think this one that I'm wearing, I got it from Shein. I want to say it's like $30. And I have a discount code for Shein. I know this is not a Shein haul, but I do like to plug my discount code. It is 1BSE. It will save you 15% off any US order. So you can also save on top of the already low prices. But yes, girl, go ahead and get you a black moto jacket in your wardrobe and some black combo or some black combat boots in your wardrobe. I think I've said everything I need to say, so I'm gonna go ahead and switch into the next outfit. Okay, sis, here's the next outfit. I'm in love with this outfit. So this outfit is basically the white turtleneck paired with a pair of wide leg, kind of palazzo style corduroy pants. I also paired it with some ankle style black pointed toe boots. I also threw on a black belt as well as these black sunglasses. And then to complement the pants, I have this faux croc. Let me just let you all see this bag because this bag is so stunning. I love the shape of this bag. I know this video is not about this bag, but y'all gonna get this bag because it is so cute. But I went on and paired it with this outfit because I thought it looked so perfect with these pants. Now, the takeaway from this outfit, in my opinion, are some kind of loose fitting yet casual style pants. I've mentioned in the past, I think when your outfit has a tight top, it looks so much better when your bottoms are loose and flowy. So yeah, this is the outfit here. I'm really happy with it. I really like the way it came together, and we're gonna go ahead and switch to the next outfit. Okay, girl, here's the next outfit. I went on a pair at the white turtleneck with these flowy palazzo, again, palazzo style paperback waist pants. I'm gonna go ahead and throw on the jacket and the accessories just so you can see how the look comes together. Okay, here's the whole look together. I really, really like it. Now, this is a monochromatic green look. This is like a, I don't know what material this is, but it's a really light, thin, like trench coat. And then I also have a green fedora hat. Y'all know me and my fedoras. I love my fedora hats. So I also paired it with these with this really cute, somewhat of a bucket bag with the ruche handle and the attachable or detachable strap. I really love how this whole look comes together. It's giving me very much classy, very much she's got money. But y'all, this outfit is not expensive at all. So if you want to kind of mimic this look, definitely check out the description box. Let me go ahead and hop into the next outfit so we can keep on getting through this video. Girl, here's the next outfit. I am in love, okay? I paired it with a leopard print skirt. It is a mini skirt, but it's not too short. Like, I would wear something like this, and y'all, this is screaming holiday season. Let me just put on the coat and the accessories so you can see how the whole look. Okay, girl, tell me this is not cute, okay? This is don't talk to me. I do not have time for you right now. So I paired it with a faux fur coat and then a simple black bag that you saw earlier in the video, a black fedora hat, and some black sunglasses. As far as the takeaways from this outfit, I would really say some thigh-high black boots. And then lastly, I would really, really recommend, if you're into it, to invest in a quality faux fur coat. It just jazzes up any look you have. And this look is definitely one of my favorites of the whole haul. Like, what can you say? Just look at it. Why I feel like I just stepped into the 70s. Okay, this outfit is cute, but I think you really need to have somewhere specific to wear it to. I think it's the boots that's doing it for me, because I really feel like I'm in a 70s disco movie right now. I really think you can make this a little more modern and bring it to the 2020s if you just pair it with like some black combat boots. I just threw on a pair of ankle, they're more of a taller ankle boot, white to match the white turtleneck. And then I have a simple bag, black to match the black dress. But I really like the way this look comes together. This is how it looks in the back. I really think wearing turtlenecks underneath like dresses is such a cute look. I think my key takeaway from this outfit is just getting you a simple black dress that's fitted, and preferably something that has like straps, like spaghetti straps, and layer it, girl, and you have a whole entire look. Okay, so my OG fashioneers know it wouldn't be a stylish engineer video without something yellow, because it's my favorite color. So this is the next outfit. The way I styled it is simply with a blazer dress with some white ankle boots. I kind of wish I had like some knee-high white boots, but since I don't have any, I went on and paired it with the ankle boots. I also paired it with this cute yellow bag that I got from Shein. I think this whole look is a look. It is a vibe. It is so cute. And takeaway from this outfit, obviously, blazer dress. You can wear any color you want, but if you want, you know, the turtleneck to kind of pop as a layer underneath, I would highly recommend going with a blazer dress that is a different color than the turtleneck that you're wearing. It gives depth and dimension. But yeah, this is how the outfit looks. Let me just show you all how it looks in the back. Definitely one of my favorite looks once again. All right, girl, so I hope you enjoyed that video. I had a lot of fun creating it. I always have fun creating these videos for you all. I really love doing styling videos because I have a passion for styling. It's so much fun to me. So I really hope you all enjoyed it. If you did, go ahead and give it a like, give it a thumbs up. It lets me know that you all want to see more videos like this on my channel. Also, if you haven't already, girl, go ahead and subscribe to my channel. Click the notification bell so you can be notified whenever your girl uploads amazing content such as what you saw today. If you're already subscribed, you can do your part to help us get to 2K by sharing my channel. You can simply share my channel with someone that you think would enjoy my content, whether they like style videos, haul videos, fashion, whatever you think they might like my personality, whatever the case may be, go ahead and share my channel so we can reach our 2K goal by my 1 year anniversary mark, which I believe is gonna be in like, I wanna say 3 weeks, 2 or 3 weeks. I can't believe it's almost been a year. But yes, go ahead and share my channel. I'm gonna quit rambling. I hope you all are enjoying your Sunday. Stay safe, stay blessed, and as always, stay stylish. Love you guys.